Hello gents, welcome to SolidWorks Weldment tutorial. In this video, we will make a comparison between weld bead and fillet bead. Both are used for the same purpose, to create weld at a joint. But what are the differences? When do we select one or the other? What is the best time to use fillet beads? Those are frequently asked questions by many SolidWorks users. On your left hand side, you can see the joint with weld bead. On your right hand side, it is fillet beads. Let's make a comparison. Weld bead is just graphical representation of the weld. There is no any actual feature. But fillet bead is not just graphical representation. It is an actual solid body. When we create weld bead, there is no feature added to the design tree. But when we create fillet beads, there is a fillet bead feature added to design tree. When we create weld bead, there is a folder created called weld folder. In this weld folder, same type and same size weld beads are grouped together. When you create fillet beads, the fillet bead is added to cutlist folder as a separate body. You cannot use weld bead to check interference detections. You cannot use this in the simulation, but you can use fillet bead in interference detections, since it is a solid body and you can see if there is any interference with the welding runs and the other added parts. We cannot apply any material to weld bead, but material can be applied to fillet beads. You can right click on the fillet beads body under cut list and you can edit material. There is no any mass added when we add weld beads, since it is just graphical representation. Mass is not added to the part, but the mass is added to the part when we create fillet beads, since they are solid bodies. We cannot use weld beads bodies to conduct finite elements analysis, but we can use fillet beads to conduct finite element analysis. You can always edit weld bead, expand in this weld folder, and then right clicking on the weld beads and select edit. You can edit fillet beads by right clicking on the fillet beads feature on the design tree and select edit. And also you can add custom properties to weld beads. You can right click on this. You can expand the weld folder and right click on the subfolder and click on properties. Then you can add weld material, weld process, weld mass per unit length, weld cost per unit mass, and so on. So these properties can be shown on the weld table in the drawing, but you cannot add any custom properties to fillet beads. In weld beads, in order for you to show these weld beads in the drawing, you have to on Caterpillar annotation. But you don't have to on Caterpillar annotation to represent the fillet beads in the drawing. Since they are solid bodies, they will appear in the drawing. Since weld bead doesn't create any solid bodies, this does not affect to system performances very much. But fillet bead does affect the system performance. So it slows the system down. and weld beads can be created very easily anywhere. Selecting edge or surface will create the weld path automatically. But fillet beads has a lot of geometrical limitations. We cannot create it anywhere. For example, fillet bead would not be created at a joint where there are so many surfaces. So there are a lot of geometrical limitations. In summary, try to use weld bead wherever possible. Use fillet beads only when you cannot achieve what you want using weld beads. When you want to conduct finite element analysis, you have to use fillet beads. When you want to calculate the total mass of the part including weld mass, use fillet beads. When you want to use this in simulation and check interference detections with the weld run and other parts, use fillet beads. And also, if you are working with small assemblies and parts, and if they are simple, you have the option to select either weld beads or fillet beads. But again, remember, when you use fillet beads, you cannot add custom properties to weld table. I believe by now you have clearly understood the differences, exact differences between these two features. Hope this is useful. Please like the video. Add your special request into comment field. Subscribe this channel to receive similar type of videos. Thank you for watching.